All right, guys, I need your help. I'm working on my 98 Jeep Wrangler, four-cylinder. I've got this knocking coming from my engine. Wasn't sure if it's lifter noise, so I drained a quartz, added some of this Lucas heavy-duty oil stabilizer. I heard that's helped with lifter noise. I think it might have quieted it down a little bit, but obviously it's still there. I'll rev up the engine for you. You can hear that. So I don't know, maybe you guys can help me out. Maybe you've had similar problems with your Jeep. You know, I'm not sure if it's lifter noise. It almost sounds like it might be coming from the transmission too. I don't know. If you guys can help me out, I appreciate it. Maybe you know what this noise is. Maybe you've had the same problem with your Jeep. Let me throttle up again for you from inside. You can hear it. Thanks for your help, guys. I appreciate it. Take care.